Oh, yeah, pause again?
Yeah.
In the bottom right, I think I saw something. Yeah, it shows you your average difficulty throughout the game.
Yeah.
So you can use that to show off to your dumb friends and be like, look, I had a 2.2 average.
Gauge where you're at.
If you have a level die average, fuck you. You're crazy. That's bananas.
You're Saurian Dash.
Yeah, I guess. Nothing in this game can stop him. Nothing in any game can stop him. He's too strong.
I think that's why he got out of the game.
It's just like...
To become character action in real life.
There's nothing here that challenges me. I need to take my samurai sword to the streets.
Yeah. Might controls everything, man.
Fuck that. Oh, snap.
Fuck this?
No, not that. I'm saying fuck that to, like, Mike controls everything.
You're not a demon. What are you?
You and I, we're polar opposites. If you are the God Hand, then I am the Devil Hand.
Uh-huh.
Those who possess this power are capable of becoming either God or demon. You chose demon, huh?
QX music, X1999.
Now it's time. You danced with the devil.
Lame. But this guy's not lame. Boy, that's a lot of health. So the thing about him that always blew me away is, and it's one of my favorite ways that a boss character can act, is that he can do all of your moves, but at will. He doesn't need to use his roulette, he doesn't need to do shit, he just doesn't. Yeah, this is the guitar solo I was talking about a few minutes ago that they use in the trailer. You can juke just like you do.
It's so cool.
All right.
Ate it.
You're dry on all resources, pretty much. I'm glad the game's giving you money primarily here. Is he even, like, a half foot taller than you? Oh, that was the goddamn guard breaker that we chose not to get.
Ah, the swing bat. Yeah.
The haymaker.
Yeah, yep. Okay.
This is probably the most literal interpretation of the opposite boss fight ever, as he is actually using the same animations as your character.
Yes. Absolutely.
Yeah, I always found the most effective way to fight him is just
Staying in. Yeah, absolutely.
Juke, and just make sure he blocks and then get pummels.
Yes.
Because his range stuff is better than yours. By
sure,
a massive
for sure,
margin.
For sure.
There you go. And also you get cool ass pummels over and over. So you can juke almost everything he's got.
Yeah. Except for the last one.
Yeah, you gotta sidestep that. This looks so fucking cool, man.
It does.
Yeah.
That's what I'm looking for.
It's like the thing about Gene is his yell is weird. Ugh, right? What do we get? Yeah, why not? Get out of here, Devil Hand.
Shit.
So he's, you can see him attempting to dodge out of these.
Yeah.
And just barely not being able to. Do anything, it doesn't matter.
Yes.
Good job. The 50% mark is the one that matters.
You've grown accustomed to the God Hand's
power. That
was
sick, by the way.
Wait. Why did you sell your soul to the demons?
In a world where only the strong survive, only the strongest of the strong rule. I have no interest in pointless distinctions between humans and demons. Ah, yes. You're taking good care of my fiancé, right?
Fiancé?
Forget it. We'll chat another time.
What?
And the level of dickery to be like, I don't even care that she's hanging out with you.
Whatever, man.
I'm just saying that to fucking get your goat.
She never told me.
But you don't care about her. Oh, no.
Oh, but... Oh, Olivia!
Great.
That's such a, like... Oh, everything about that. Like, the villain, it's also his girl, and... Oh no!
I can't believe it!
Nothing is yours. Oh fuck.
How do you get out of here?
It's it was a little.
It's that way. Yeah, there we found it. We're so smart.
Nope, that's how you got in.
No, get it. It's the other way.
Whoops.
Fucking whoops. It happens, man. It's dumb. Hey.
And then you're kind of like, after that, you're like, okay, so.
Oh, Dr. Ion must be so strong!
Thank you, yeah.
Get the fuck out of here, would you fucking?
Oh, the robot man's gonna beat me up. Fat bazooka trap.
Can I get, no, I can't. Not
no.
Yet.
You can't get, you,
I was like, I was thinking of selling the
nah,
shit.
No, man, you need 30K.
Selling granny slap.
Don't sell your granny slaps. Keep those close to your heart or where they belong. Cobra twist! Oh no.
It's okay. It still looked cool.
Yeah. Though I'm pretty sure, like, in many cases, like, the cutscene thing will actually give you more damage.
Will it?
Yeah. Like, okay. That guy would have died from the cobra twist for
okay.
sure.
Nice.
It's one of those things, is like, I know you want to be really fancy.
I always thought it did more damage, to be perfectly honest.
Well, I mean, that he didn't even get it.
Yeah.
He's just dead.
But no, I did think that the juggle combos, and also the other thing, the other reason why I like going Shoryu into kick,
yeah,
is because it clears them way the fuck out of the stage.
Oh yeah, totally. Unless
right?
They're dead. If they're dead, they're dead. Like there, that's the perfect excuse to use that shit. Oh, whoa. Fuck you. Wow, she saved you from
she
that.
She sure did. And now it just gets messy because this guy's here. That's what I forgot to use against Gene, actually.
I was like, you made a big deal of...
I just forgot that I had it.
A big deal of buying it an hour ago, and you've used it just now once.
It makes things a lot easier if I don't forget about them.
I mean... I guess that's a journey. Oh my god, that bazooka guy's head looks just like Matt with crazy sunglasses. Like the beard.
Oh yeah.
And he's bald too.
Sure.
That works. Wow.
Wow, I love it.
Oh, wait, you missed some of those. You gotta get those. Maybe they're delicious, delicious money. Or
awesome.
Fruit.
Better
whatever.
Yet. Yeah, no, dude, it's just me fucking forgetting. And every time, so... sucks. But, so what happened when you're going in on Gene, and you're having those duke, dive, dodge moments, he comes out of it and you throw him up with one of those and you get real juggles.
Yeah. Which are otherwise more or less impossible to get on him, unless you have a proper juggle move. The fifth Deva! Can you do it?
haunting you.
Look, it's Dr. Ion. He's a Frankenstein man.
Did you expect him to be a Frankenstein man?
I did.
In this Frankenstein stage?
Yeah. He's a robot.
What the? That thing must be charging. Hey! Don't blow a circuit there, old man.
It's a design with little effort compared to the rest.
Oh, hell
bosses.
Yeah.
Like, it's just... Oh, but here's your raven, though.
That's cool. That's actually super cool now.
Bring just it that on, one aspect. Tin can.
Oh, no. Dr. Ion's being pummeled within an inch of his life. And he just teleported away or something.
Now he breaks apart.
That's weird. Now he has a drill arm, just like you always wanted, Wooly.
I wouldn't hate it.
What are the possible purposes in your day-to-day life for a drill arm?
Being fucking rad.
Okay, that's good enough. I feel like it's a dramatic missed opportunity to have a boss that doesn't speak. Because this era of Capcom always had just the dumbest fucking bosses ever.
Yeah.
Man, all of Gene's noises that he makes are fucking dumb.
They're
he sounds like Leon dying when he gets hit.
Yeah, yeah. No.
Wolves, come on, man. Juke or something. That is a cool little detail. If you hit him hard enough, he flies apart. Fuck.
There we go.
I believe that's it.
Yeah.
Oh, and you got the good one.
Edge it out. Maybe.
Oh yeah, no, that's it.
Out of batteries?
Sucker. Oh well.
He didn't do his, there's a shitty attack he does where he...
You want this so bad.
Anyway.
Come and get it!
Oh no, not my ass!
Not my ass!
It feels so good that he died.
Damn. Just a slow...
So much for old Sparky.
Slow motor oil pooling out of his robo-dick.
More
congratulations.
Like... Congratulations. Dr. Bion... Dr.
Ion was such Bion.
I told you so, boss. Azel, it appears you failed us as well.
Pity?
I went to evaluate his power. I have no need to explain myself.
You humans are truly selfish creatures. You are nothing but the world's most successful parasites.
And you think demons are superior?
To achieve our paradise, we must remake this world. History has proven that humans are too weak to bring about any real changes.
Azel's right. Who cares about being superior? I care only about my fantasies.
Shannon! Now you like that know-it-all, pendejo!
Shut up, you greasy idiot!
They're all so stupid.
It's the dumbest.
Please! Give me another shot at that cabron god hand! Do not fail, especially not in demon form. I'm 100 times more powerful as a true demon! Very well.
So, and this is where... the total absurdity of nearly every plot of this magnitude, or type rather, I mean, hits. And it's like, why don't you all just get in a bus and go
drive down
and
there?
All four of you just start whooping his ass.
In demon form. Yeah.
Yeah. The fuck's he gonna do then? Oh wow, you got 45 even.
But you get so many more things you can buy.
Gold plate.
Alright. Now you have it all.
And I can do this. And I can be okay with that.
Okay. Great.
Clean, clean, clean. The cleanest it's ever been.
Zero. You have zero moves. Get out of here.
I mean, the thing about the moves is, at a certain point, your damage is pointless. But in general, like if you're doing okay, move-wise, like you don't.
From my personal perspective, the only thing that's really annoying is that you spend all that money on an upgrade for a seventh slot and have yet to put another move in it.
Right, right.
And that
right,
was like 4 hours ago.
Right. Okay.
It's like if you could go and take that slot back, that'd be one thing. Oh, you don't have enough to sell.
Yeah.
Sure.
No, I was thinking of, is there anything I can put in there?
Oh god, we're going to fucking stupid Italy. Oh, we're going to fucking stupid God Hand Italy. Oh, it's so dumb.
Part five, though.
Part five.
Hey, Olivia.
What's the matter?
What is this about Devil Hand's fiance?
You met him, huh?
Not only did I meet him, he damn near killed me, asshole.
I'm sorry. I suppose it's about time I started telling you the truth. My father was head of the clan charged with protecting the God Hands from demon kind. I became engaged to Azel through an arrangement by our parents. However, a year ago, Azel snatched away one of the God Hands, changing into the human personification of evil and taking on the name of Devil Hand. He dedicated himself to finding the other God Hand and began a campaign of terror within the clan. My father entrusted me with protecting the remaining God Hand.
Just running with the hand.
And I ran away to escape certain death.
It's like a whole arm from the shoulder down.
The surviving members of my clan are Azel and I. Everyone else died defending the remaining God Hand.
And I just stapled it on top of you.
Yep.
If he chose to be a demon, then I must become a god.
But enough of that shit.
So, what base did he get to?
Don't worry, nothing happened.
That's what I thought.
More importantly.
Right. So where's next?
A floating bazaar.
Huh. Like, you know what I like in that flashback?
It's not enough the dad's, for a yacht, but take
the
this.
Dad's telling her, like, you're engaged as Azel now.
Tricks, huh?
And he's standing there with his sunglasses, fucking radiating evil. Like, in the same costume!
Nah, that's a good one.
It's like, yes, the Godhead.
Shades on in a cave. That beats shades on indoors.
Oh, that's natural indoors. Why is the clown enemy here? I don't know. Fuck you.
Don't worry about it. I interrupted the knockaway kick there, actually. I love how that works. That's always nice.
Canceling
really,
is everything.
Really handy.
Is that the God Hand? Yeah, that's God Hand Fruits. Where they sell specialty brand food for... you, and only you, for some reason.
Nice.
Boy, that move is stupid.
He tried.
The fact that it works is even worse. There we go, finally, Jesus. That dude was dead for most of that.
Mm-hmm. Get a good old stomp the nuts every once in a while.
Look at the fucking universe just stomp
yeah,
over
yeah,
there.
Yeah, yeah, like, what world? Don't worry about
Shut
it.
Shut up! Why does it gotta be like that? I I think you might want to rethink your guard break placement.
Wow.
This doesn't seem very natural for you.
I am, actually.
Because, like, I saw what I'm gonna guess were attempted guard breaks, but they were actually sweeps.
Or maybe just getting rid of Yes Man Kablam. Yeah, you know what? Let's just do that, actually.
Let's
because, yeah, when you're... whatever.
John's. You know what it is.
Hey, man.
I'm just making too many mistakes.
This is John's games. Don't worry about it. Yeah, put Granny Smacker in there instead. Fucking varied up on that shit.
I'll put Guardbreaker 1, and then we'll just... I'll get a better one later, and then we'll just do that for now. Because I'm definitely not using Yes Man Kablam in this at all.
So wait, now Triangle and Back and Triangle are both... bad guard, like, what?
Because I'm pressing it by mistake, is what I'm saying. And I'm being shitty, and I'm trying to compensate for me being sucky right now. And the real solution is practice, but I can't do that right now because we're playing.
No, that's not the real solution at all.
Get good.
Yes! Yeah!
Yes.
This is my favorite hula hoops. Just...
they're having the time of their lives!
Just swim.
They're absolutely loving it.
Learning how to swim is one of those vital things that everyone should learn how to do, no matter how embarrassing it is that you're of a certain age, that you don't know how to swim, or what have you. You should learn how to swim. You know why? Because it removes a goddamn fucking death hazard from the universe.
Yes.
By knowing how to swim.
The planet you live on is mostly made of death hazard. By the way, look at this guy. Look at this fucking champion. The Phelps family thanks you.
Swimming a medley, huh?
this world is so laid back and chill. What we get? Home run god. That's a really good one.
It certainly is. Is it on? Is it equipped?
I believe so, and I believe it is like. One
no.
Of-
oh, let's equip our shit, dude.
Get rid of Wild Pitch.
Hold on. So this is...
long range, 280.
Yeah, Wild Pitch has its uses, man.
Yeah, it does. But let's see what Home Run God gives you.
Home Run God is the bat.
Yeah, but no. Let's see what it's defined as and what its damage is.
Man-to-man 700.
700.
Yeah, okay.
So it is just straight up better
than Dragon Kick.
And it is the same type.
Yes. And 100 Fists... is
man a man-to-man
man
500. Doesn't matter.
We can get replace Chain Yanker with 100 Fists.
Yeah.
And then it'll be a two level, so that's that.
Chain Yanker does have its uses as well because it pulls people towards you and gives you a guaranteed guaranteed pummel.
What other man-to-mans can we look at here then? Ball Buster, God Stomp. I like God Stomp a lot.
Yeah, God Stomp's really good.
Ball Buster has its uses too when you
yeah, it's a guaranteed pummel as well.
Exactly. So... I don't know.
You're good as is, I think.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Drop 100 Fists. Ignore it.
I personally have no love for 100 Fists.
I'm going to throw it in there over Chain Yanker.
Yeah, why not? Why the fuck not?
Big damage. Plus all the slots to use it with.
Yes. That being said, I always found that... personally, adding more slots to something like that, that only works at the beginning of the stage. Because, like, you're starting full, essentially.
Mm-hmm.
But once you're in that middle state where you have, like, three or four, like, that extra pip advantage leaves you.
Well, what I'm thinking about is when I'm picking up full slots...
instead of getting money,
yeah,
you'll get a pip.
And I'm, like, running through the stage grabbing them free. And I'm like, I could have used that, you know?
But then Pat goes, but the money will let you buy more.
Yeah.
Yes, by the way, here are the Shaolin monks of Italy, God Hands Italy, who are actually pretty tough. That's fine, Willy. That's fine.
That'll do.
He's done. Jesus.
Yeah, but these guys introduce a moveset.
Yeah, once you're out of here, you'll gain the larger drunk moveset. I forgot that OTGs so easily. Jesus.
Thank you.
Banana!
Great.
cherries.
I'll leave that alone right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, you can come back to that. Like that Jean's body is made out of the same materials as Kratos that just causes the world to shatter around him.
I mean, it's not like outrunning the drop
like,
distance
can you,
levels.
Can you fucking
but...
walk into those corners again and just to show off like how fucking aggressive this game's absurd clipping?
How much they don't care?
It's so fucking crazy.
Has anyone cared less? That is not just a Steam Early Access.
That is not the result of this port or re-release. That was 100% in the original version. Oh, cool.
Later. Oh boy, I'm gonna.
Look at that! Look at that dance party. Go finish that other guy.
I'm gonna barrel this.
Oh man, that's crazy.
That looks like a barrel situation.
It looks like you guys are gonna get a barrel of laughs. That was amazing. That
fucking,
was a really great.
Wasn't
use.
That the sickest?
That was so sick, Willy. That was the sickest thing I've ever done. See. Oh no.
See it.
Yeah, let's see it. Yeah, that's just a dragon kick.
It is a dragon kick, but it's a 500
dragon kick. Whereas Home Run God is just fucking ridiculous. Sorry, lady. Now, quick, turn it off.
Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna.
Oh well, hey.
What happens if you pick that up while you're going?
I have no idea.
I have no idea if it extends or not. Cause that would be bad.
And you know what? We'll never know.
I'd rather not risk it.
Don't ever find out. It's important that we never ever find out. Somebody gonna come in the room like last time?
Nice.
I remember the other cherry.
The
was
other. I just remembered it.
Yeah. Thanks, this cherry, for reminding us about the other cherry. We appreciate you.
I think it was,
yeah,
over
just
yonder.
Take a right through this building here. Amazing!
Items don't
nice.
Go away!
Why do they go away?
That's an important thing to remember because they're random, and you never know what you're gonna get if you get lucky with something and you need it later in the
just
stage.
Save it.
Yeah. That RNG is your friend.
Wham! Oh, we got the- oh no!
Papa Monk.
Alright. We got these tough guys. Their running is the worst, because they run in their stance. Like that, you just saw that guy do it.
Yeah.
It's so fucking bad. Wow, you're getting really lucky with those. Like, that's absurdly lucky. No, not quite yet. Now.
Oh, the latest! It faded away. It went away. That's the actual perfect timing, right?
Yeah, that's...
The prompt goes away, but it still
that's,
pops.
That's the perfect timing that you have to feel. You can't see it. Oh, man, you've got... Look at these items.
But that's part of what makes the game feel good. Like, that is a... To me, like, knowing the pummel's about to go away and just nailing it is...
Satisfying.
Absolutely satisfying. So, how often did you buy roulette moves? Because I found
never.
Okay, yeah, right? You just pick them up by saving people?
Absolutely.
And I feel like it was a waste of money. Someone's going to come and tell us why it's not and why we're super hyper wrong.
No, I spent almost all my cash from the levels on techniques.
Set. Yeah.
And then I spent all the cash I got from the arena on power-ups.
Okay.
And I made a distinction because power-ups were... fine and nice to have. That's one of the best guard breaks in the whole game. That thing is amazing. It's just as fast, it does damage, and it's good.
We got the Drunken Fists, by the way.
Yeah, of course.
So we can start building towards...
Drunk Master.
So, you'd go 1, 2, 3, 4... if you want to get a kick in there.
and then five.
Finish it off.
So that thing,
yeah,
the drunken fall.
Oh yeah,
that's really good.
It does everything with high damage. It's fucking.
That is one of the, like, that's what you place your rolling sobot or hand plant kick with, because that thing is fucking amazing.
But you have to be dedicated to a what was I gonna say? You have to be dedicated to a style that involves kicks on your setup, yeah. Right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And you gonna turn Guardbreaker yes. 2 into something?
Yes. Let's turn it into
Granny Smacker.
A good kick is always
left roundhouse. What do we got?
A kick with a function. Hmm.
Not really.
You don't really have a lot to choose
from. Not a lot of options,
that.
To be honest. Yeah.
I'd say to go for Granny Smacker.
I'm not gonna do that.
Smack those grannies.
It's gonna just get me killed.
That's fine. As long as you get one off in the whole rest of the LP. Smack those grannies.
Maybe I should just go back to barrel roll.
Well, then you want to put that on X.
Yeah. All right.
And then put that on, put high plant kick on that.
Okay, so let's see. Reverse all kick, high plant kick. Yep. So then I'll put high plant kick over here.
You would actually want to get the drunken kick to replace with barrel roll, right? Because that drunken kick is fucking amazing.
Sorry, hold on. What did I just fuck up?
Down and triangle, B high plant kick.
Yes.
Hand plant kick. There it is. 81. There you go.
And this is the new guard breaker.
Yeah. The next, you'll want to get one of those drunken ones for your combo, or maybe something, or elbow smash, or whatever. But and then you'll want your down X to change from the barrel roll kick to the fucking drunk one, where you avoid all high attacks,
yeah,
and it does just as much damage and is like 10 times faster. The move is so good.
I know I'm a mess. I'm just...
Don't worry about it. Hey, Wooly, here's my biggest advice about the guard break. Don't guard break at all, yeah, unless you're sure.
Until you see it, yeah.
Yeah.